Tell us about the efforts the State Department has made to get Evan free. And in particular, I'm curious whether you've been able to talk.
Excuse us, we can't use this day without calling for the freedom of Julian Assange. The Biden.
The extradition
request
for Julian Assange.
2 hours and not one word.
Take it easy, guys.
Not one word about journalist Shireen Abu Akleh, who was murdered by the Israeli occupation forces in Palestine.
We're here to celebrate freedom of expression, and we just experienced it.